Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm hoping this one has my audio, because last one did not. Actually, technically it did, but the audio was so low, so I boosted it a little bit, so I'm hoping. But today we're doing the prison heist contract. It's not a contract. Blech. Prison heist. Prison break heist. Blech. Why do I keep messing that up? This is one of the hardest ones with Lynn to do and get people to actually join. So yeah. Okay guys, we got some people. He's joining. Okay. All that waiting for just a cutscene.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up.
Okay. I'm gonna skip the cutscene if I could. Nope, I can. We're doing the plane first because that one's the hardest one out of them all. Perform. Only one person left. I'll just invite him. He just quit. Wait, when we were there. But there we go. Didn't take long. We're gonna be stealing a venom. How do you say it? Get an arm or a vehicle. I'm gonna go with this one so because you get shot up a lot. Okay. Well, I'm the pilot, so I'm gonna get my controller out for one. Okay. There we go. Didn't take long. I'm probably gonna split this up in parts so that doesn't take so the videos ain't long. When yeah. Okay guys. Back. We put on my chair. We had to put masks on, so I'm gonna say we're doing up there.
Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
What's him? Yeah, I told you.
Oh,
Okay, getting in. Okay, let them. Okay, we'll get in. Okay, guys. We'll do it. Well, still in the prison bus now. To be honest, we might not need to make a part two. But if we do, I will. Depends how long the video's gonna be. But I may not make a part two. All we have to do is lose them. So, okay. That's the easy part. Okay. All we need them to do is lose the cops now. Oh, they lost me. Dropping it off here.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people look after it till we go in.
Okay.
Yeah,
this took about, I've been recording this for an hour now, because it takes a long loading the screen. So yeah. The police station is right, that's right here.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Hey guys, this is a pretty easy mission. All we have to do is get there, steal it, load it up, and we're done, pretty much. Come on! I hate traffic in GTA. They always hit you at the worst time. Easy setup. There we go. We did this stealthy, so everything should be fine. As long as I do well in the other part, it's fine. And it looks like we're doing good. But I don't really know if they got there yet. I'm gonna use all of it just to make sure it blows up. Now the cop, the vehicle's on fire now. Hoping it blows up. I'm gonna get this. So, hey guys, now we're doing the one where you kill this guy and you get this thing from him, and then we'll wait for the finale. This is the last setup, man. It's an easy one. Just climbing and waiting.
Final stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. You've got your long-range rifles, right? You want to minimize risk of failure, so you're taking your kills at exactly the same time. Coordinate your shots.
We're almost there. It wasn't a long time, so I'm like, you know.
Climb the ladder. Get in position on the rooftop.
Okay. Now. Put the mask on. Over here. Get a sniper. And get by a snipe. Wait for it.
Get. We got a clear view of the steps. Vanderloop and Sherman are on route in the black benefactor shafter. Do not shoot until they're out of the car.
I'm gonna get the one on the white. There he is.
Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Wait. Two shots, two kills. The other team just cleaned up at Popov's house. Bring the deposition back in.
I'm gonna get bottom. Wait, two, one.
And if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
This is the easiest setup, so I'll be back when we let in the finale.
Sounds like the locals have given up their pursuit. Good work, team.
finale time. Okay, guys. Well, I'm only gonna. This is gonna be part one. I'm not gonna be gonna do the finale in this one, so. Yes. So this is gonna. Finale is gonna be in part two. And yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications to get notified when I post my next video. And bye.